machine to warm up, so be on the lookout for interlopers.
Ha! Here they come! On the left! Use the button on that side to activate my trap! Splendid! I could not abide by the stench of pesticides, so I thought, why not go back to my roots? Barbecue! Ha! They're coming from the right! Activate the trap on the right! Before they damage the vacuum truck and scare away my muse! Delicious! The traps protect the vacuum suck, but they take time to reset. Can't have them overheating, can they? That's my preamble, or as we like to say in the culinary world, the appetizer. Now, it's time for the main course! It begins!
Here they come!
Defend me while I dig deep for my inspiration! Rangian, honey-glazed, puffoid! But what drink do we pair it with? I need more. More inspiration! More honey!
Just think of those hungry miners, Rivet. They need this.
Magnificent! Yes, yes, yes! The drink shall be a surfified magma mead! But those miners deserve a dessert too! Which means we need to suffer one last time! Let the final extraction commence! shall be an upside-down Snagglebeast Honeymoose. Oh, yes. So much suffering. But now my imagination has woken from its slumber. This honey smorgasbord will be beautiful.
What suffering? You didn't do anything.
Thank you for your assistance. Perhaps this will inspire you to make your own art one day.
I'm just happy those miners are finally gonna get some grub. Now, how do I get back to them? Oh, that Secura taxi should do the trick. All this food talk makes me wonder, Bolts. Who's the better cook? You or Ratchet?
Oh, it is never a competition.
It's you, isn't it? I knew it.
Welcome to Blizzard. We are currently on lockdown duty.
You hear that? That's the sound of me destroying lies. Dirty. Filthy lies. They say this dimension is unstable. We're being sucked into a formless void. False. If you think otherwise, I order you to throw your eyes into the local incinerator because they are clearly malfunctioning. More importantly, the Lombax Vandals have not escaped. How could they if... I haven't even caught them yet, huh? You morons! Here. You want some truth? My Lombax bounty is now 27 squadrillion nefarabox. Just look at it all. So big, so real, so totally not made up. And it can all be yours. When you catch those stupid Lombaxes!
It seems Dr. Nefarious will stop at nothing to catch us.
We better keep moving. The arena's got some rewards with my name on them. The fixer better be ready to fix some phase quartz. If anyone can build a new Dimensionator, it's Ratchet. Works for me!
At least this mission will be a straightforward one.
I don't know about your dimension, but out here, things never go according to plan. Improvisation is a skill you learn very fast.
I also have a talent for improvisation.
Well, I can't wait to see you in action. Let's get some phase quartz repaired. I hope the fixer is as good as the Morts say he is.
Yes, I hope so too.
Hip.
the bridge seems to be out of commission.
Bet it was a raid! Places like this usually have to fend for themselves against bandits. Or pirates. Maybe one of the Vollards in town knows where to find him. They're junk traders and very upbeat.
I hope they are more hospitable than the Vollards in my dimension.
Hello, gorgeous.
Does anyone here know where we can find the Fixer?
Guess they're being cautious. Planet?
He most definitely is! Great guy, the best, and single, if either of you are interested.
We were told that he can fix phase quartz.
Phase quartz, blaze quartz, anything! But, we've been having trouble with pirates, so we asked him to help because, you know, he's a big guy, but after a few days of totally crushing them, he just, broke.
Perhaps we could fix him.
You two look like you could straighten him out in a Molinov minute! But the path to him was destroyed in the last pirate raid, so you'll need a hurl shot! Oh, and I saw one in the smelting pits further ahead. Lucky you.
So, after this, are you and Ratchet going to the Lombax dimension?
It is possible. But Ratchet is uncertain. Perhaps he is afraid
that... Wait, afraid? Why afraid?
It is complicated.
Huh. Well, hey, if he doesn't want to go, I will.
Thank you.
canyon.
But there is no way to reach it.
Time to improvise.
Melting pit is a curious place for a hurl shot to be.
I'm guessing it has something to do with them all getting recalled recently. Something about fractured spines?
Oh, dear.
Smooth. There's a rift! How about that, huh?
Very impressive. They keep coming.
Here comes a jump!
Oh dear. This rail system seems exceedingly dangerous.
Just hang on! It goes straight to the smelting pits!
I am afraid we may end up in a smelting pit.
Look here, mateys, this looks useful. In fact, I've a notion that it be crucial.
It seems fate has brought us together again, Mapper de Privet.
Guess fate really loves seeing you get your butt kicked, Pierre.
Ah! Yoo-hoo! Pirate mateys, attack!
Oh, dear. The pirates are raiding for... Crap.
We can't let them get that hurl shot.
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea.
Shield up, maybe.
Gosh.
Blunder it. And scowl-waggery.
I adore the way you fight, Revet, but you should have seen the picture. Such power!
He broke!
Did you talk him?
I would love to take the credit, but no. The cause of the fixer's brokenness is a mystery to me. I will enjoy his absence, however.
I did that!
Shot down.
got the hurl shot. Now we just have to get across that pirate-filled chasm and find the fixer.
Molonoth is mostly junk. What are they hoping to loot here?
Where better to find buried treasure than on a junk planet?
Coming.
Your penchant for meddling most annoying, Livet. Why must you always get in my way?
Did you ever think you're the one getting in my way?
Ha! I am afraid I am the protagonist of this story. Hello, everyone!
What? shield.
Watch the turrets, mates!
Are you getting tired, Rivet? Perhaps you would like a new death partner!
Are we going to, Dan?
No, we are not!
Suggest we abandon ship.
Suggestion noted. Nice one, Bolts. Whew. I'd be happy if I never saw a pirate again. A giant robot is not what I expected.
Perhaps when he is not fighting pirates, he is a gentle giant.
Not my experience with big robots, but we'll see. Dimension. What do you think? Might be fun.
I can be persuaded.
Oh, that smell is so... Maybe it's time for one last speedle ride.
Weird, but fascinating.
Okay, now, on to the fixer. A giant robot is not what I expected.
Perhaps when he is not fighting cards, he is a gentle giant.
Not my experience with big robots, but we'll see.